Oh man, I hope that was what happened. But unfortunately, that was slot one of the GTWS Nations Cup that we've just finished. And unfortunately, I did not bank the points on that race. Now, welcome to this video where we're going to be showing you guys the replay of what happened in my humble experience driving the Porsche 917 Living Legend right here at Trial Mountain Circuit. This is the second round of the 2022-23 GTWS Nations Cup, and I hope you guys would enjoy this video. And by the way, please consider subscribing to this channel. This is our first time to be making videos such as this. So I'm hoping we can get the feedback from you guys. If this is fun to watch, if this is entertaining, please let us know down in the comments. So without further ado, let's go with the racing. Let's go, let's go. Okay, so we're gonna be leaving space. I guess there's everybody. Yeah, everybody is whoa! RX-8 racer there. Got on the inside. I was waiting for that guy. But anyway, here we go. was a better lap. It was a better lap, but not good enough. We'll try to make it work. So V5, we're gonna be starting on the mediums. Obviously, we have to go with the medium. Can't go racing it with the soft when you start it, you know, this bad behind. Okay, boys, this is the final slot of round number two of the GTWS Exhibition Series Nations Cup for season two. And it's going to be Trial Mountain with the Porsche 917. We are about to go down. This is, I don't know what split this is. Probably banana split. But yeah, this is, we've qualified in V5. And let's see where it takes us. Here we go. keep myself in my position right now. We're switching it up. We're doing the 8-7 strategy rather than the 6-9 strategy. 8-7 where we use the mediums for 8 laps, and then the softs would have to go 7 laps. So, but this is a very risky strategy as the softs die out on the final lap. So I'm just risking it all. Let's go. Thank you. to drive this car. Very nasty. P5 for us. That's it, guys. We are no match to those four guys ahead of us. They are very good. Three TX3 drivers, absolutely amazing. They were flying, they were doing a great job. And then, of course, one World Tour driver, Kawakana-san. He's a very good driver. He's from the World Tour, and he's doing a very wonderful job. I can, you know, this is the best near perfect race that I can do for my skill level, and I am far away from the boys in the top of the league. So I'm very happy finishing in P5. I'm not really sure. I think the points would not be very, very ecstatic, but it was one hell of an experience driving the Porsche 917 Living Legend right here at Trial Mountain Circuit. Amazing experience, I would say. So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. We finish in P5 in top split. And we get, you know, all the credits and everything. Absolutely amazing. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Let's go.